defaming a few MPs. For example, the Mail on Sunday is reporting accusations against Mark Garnier. Now, he's a junior minister at Liam Fox's International Trade Department. Accusations are being made by a former secretary. Now, he disputes that his behaviour constituted sexual harassment, and